My name is Alberto Gonzalez. I am a photographer, very resilient person, and someone suffering from mental health problems. Through my teenage years and high school, I did a lot of photography. I got really good at it. I went to university, I studied photography and cinema. And at the same time, I came out as gay. That was such a liberation for me. Then I moved to London. I ended up in Christie's, the auction house. I worked really hard to make myself better and better and better. Very soon, I became one of the top photographers of the whole company worldwide. I was traveling all over the world. I had everything. But somehow I was sort of discontent. I didn't know why. Anxiety, depression, suicidal thoughts. I didn't know what to do. One of my sexual partners gave me some drugs. It changed me. Somehow the drugs gave me all that I thought I was looking for. When you're an addict, you buy drugs. And if you have the money that I had, you buy a lot of drugs. Because you're not a career criminal, you don't cover your tracks. Eventually that gets caught up by the police, and that's how I got arrested. That was the turning point. The first sign of help that I got was from the chaplaincy. That was fundamental for me as well, because it was the beginning of me getting better, but also gave me a lot of good advice. One of those good, very good advices were to join the program with Forward. So I did steps from 1 to 5. Somehow it did work, because I don't know how the program works, but it works. In Maidstone Prison, I got in touch with Beating Time, a charity that put men choirs in prison. Music gave us inclusion. Music gave us teamwork. But music gave us happiness. The power that gives is just incredible. When I came back home, my confidence was still quite low, because going to prison is really hard, but coming out of prison is much harder. My passion is photography. The CEO of Snappy Snaps, you know, was very happy to give me an opportunity. Outside work, I collect things. I keep on singing. I am part of the Camberwell Community Choir. I like repairing clocks. I got cardboard cells, and I buy the old clock that's broken. I go all over London with my bicycle. I take care of the simple things, and gardening for me is an amazing thing, because you put a little bit of it, but then you see it grow. The amount of happiness that gives you, because it's your work, is just incredible. Life today is very challenging. Even though it's not as much, the depression is still there, suicidal thoughts are still there, anxiety is still there. I have to deal with it. But I have to deal with it with the tools given to me by Forward Trust. I am definitely more than my past, because the journey that I've been through, it has gave me so much wisdom for the better. Someone says that who has been through hell can be a prophet in society. I agree with that, because what doesn't kill you will make you stronger.